In this video, I'm going to talk about a few scripture verses that can be used as prayers to command sickness out of your body. So the first one I'm going to start with is a scripture in Isaiah chapter 45, verse 11, and it talks about how, as believers, we can command the power of God. It's not our power. We are not the healer. The healer is Jesus. However, once Jesus died and resurrected again on the third day, and then on the day of Pentecost, gave the Holy Spirit to his group of disciples, and now we have access to the Holy Spirit through believing on Jesus. He gave us the power to command God's power. It is not our power. We are commanding God's power from the Holy Spirit within us. So I'll read to you Isaiah 45, 11. Thus says the Lord, the Holy One of Israel, and his maker. So it's speaking about Jesus and the Father God, his maker. It says, ask me of things to come concerning my sons and concerning the work of my hands, you command me. We as believers, through laying on of hands and commanding, we are to command God's power. That's why it's so powerful to understand the truth of this verse. We're not praying to God and saying, oh my goodness, God, come down with your lightning bolts of power and come into our situation. He is saying, I've given you the full authority and power. You command the power now. I talked about this in a previous video, but it's like a police officer has been given a badge, which is the authority. We have been given the authority of Jesus, just like a police officer in a police force. We are a warrior within God's army, and we have been given the authority and power of God to command sickness from our body and other people's bodies. Once again, the verse says, command ye me. That means we are to command God's power. And I talked about this in a previous video, but I will read you the scripture again. And the scripture comes from Mark 11, 23. And it says, for assuredly I say to you, whoever says to this mountain, be removed and be cast into the sea, and does not doubt in his heart, but believes that those things he says will be done, he will have whatever he says. If we believe that Jesus came to the earth, died on the cross, resurrected on the third day, we accept him into our heart, we become believers. Now we have been given that same authority and power through our hands and through our words to command sickness out of people's bodies. It is a twofold thing. God says, command ye me. And he says, whatever you believe and whatever you want to be cast into the sea, you could take a big, huge mountain or your disease or anything you are fighting. And if you say cast it into the sea, it will be cast into the sea. That is the power and effectiveness of our words. If we are accessing God's power through the Holy Spirit within us. If you like this video, hit the like button, give it a thumbs up, hit the subscribe button, hit the bell to be notified, and I'll see you in the next one.